dishes because you are watching Kawaii Kiwi.
Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Just a heads up, subscribe to my YouTube channel. When you guys get out of this video, when you guys watch the whole video, there's gonna be a red button that says subscribe. Go ahead and click it. Give this video a big thumbs up. Let's try to get it to 2 likes. Yeah, you heard me, 2 likes. And remember to turn on your notification bell for you guys to be notified every time I post a new video. So yeah, now let's get on to the video. So if you guys didn't know, I've always wanted to do a squishy bear video. I'm sorry if you guys heard that noise. My dog just jumped off the bed. So I got all my squishies, and so basically we're going to do squishy bears in this video. So these are like squishies that I've seen other YouTubers do. I was gonna let y'all like pick which one should I do, but I'll do that for another video. I'll name it like squishy bears subscribers pick what to do, but this one is just gonna be called squishy bears, like normal squishy bears. So I have 2 extreme squishy bears and then like normal squishy bears. I just have like 3 ideas for like squishy bears. So basically, yeah. So the first squishy bear, let me just pick a squishy to use for this squishy bear. I'm trying to see. I picked this squishy. And so you guys can hear my brother talking. I picked this squishy. And I'm going to be putting it in some slime. Some yellow slime. And it's pretty sticky. Pretty sticky, as y'all can see. So I'm just gonna turn the light off. I know you guys can see my shirt, it's just a white shirt. So it's this, and it's sticky, so. Scared for you, squishy. Okay. Oh no. Okay, whatever. Okay. Now, it better be safe. What would I do with that one of my squishies? Oh no, guys. Oh, jeez, you guys. Guys, look what I had to do for y'all. Oh, jeez, no. So, this one was... I'm gonna try like all day. It's already like the night. So tomorrow when I wake up, I'm gonna try my best. Try to get all this out, but this is how it turned out. Like, I can't even. So yeah, okay. Next one. I'm gonna pick one of like the squishies I don't like that much for this one. So you guys can see this squishy. And scissors. So you guys know what I'm gonna do now? I'm gonna cut it. So it hurts. Oh my god, it hurts. My fingers are literally like hurting so bad right now. So I'm halfway done. Okay, I'm almost done cutting. No, I'm not even done yet. Oh my god, y'all, this is taking forever for me to cut. Cut it. Oh my god, no. Oh, jeez. I'm sorry about my doggy. But it's cute now. But look at this. I'll put like a little clip of like the first day I got it to like bailando, bailando. Clip because Prince, what's wrong, buddy? You wanna come on video? Come on. Come here. Guys, this is my cute little puppy. Don't be scared, buddy. Show yourself. Guys, he's so scared, he's shivering. I'll just show him from here. This is my little puppy. So, he wants to go out, but I'm not gonna let him because he sleeps with me. Like, so, this is it now. So, this is how much I cut off. And it's sticky from the top. And then so dirty from the bottom. So, this is basically, and I'm gonna like do this to it. Okay, I think it's a little bit better. But yeah, I just cut off this. So, that's the other one. For the next squishy dare, I'm going to squish a squishy as hard as I can. So for this one, I pick my pancake squishy, which is all like bad. So I'm basically going to squish it as hard as possible. I'm sorry, I'm playing with slime right now because I don't know why. But okay. Pull it into a ball. Do I see that? It's already like shaking. Okay, I think I got a little bit more cracks because of that there. So yes, the next there, I'm gonna pick one of my squishies. And I have to squish it with my foot. So this is the squishy that I choose. So now I have to squish it with my foot. Ready, guys? Okay, so here's the squishy. Okay, are you guys ready for this? Ignore my feet, like they're super ugly. Squeeze it as hard. Do you guys just hear that crack? It survived, but it might smell bad. Not bad, but okay. Okay. So, I was taking the slime out of this. So this is how the ball chain, not the keychain, turned out. This is the back, front, and it did get defected right here. And one of the eyeballs came out, and then this is about to come out. So if I do pull the slime out from right here that you guys can see, then that will come up. My god, buddy. So it's one of my brand new squishies. I know. I'm going to put a can. Oh my god, it's so heavy. My god, Prince. Fine. You can go out. You can go out. Go. Sorry about that. So, oh Jesus. Some pressure on it. Okay. Well, that was surprisingly okay. So I thought it was gonna go bad. Okay, so for the next one, I'm going to put some lotion on this squishy. Okay, so I got this lotion right here. Okay guys, I'm sorry about if you guys saw that the door was open, but because my brother came in the room. He's over there in my bed watching some YouTube. So, this is it. Rub, rub, dub, dub. Oh my god. This is super soft. I put some lotion on it. But it does feel different. Okay. For the next squishy dare, I'm going to be using these pin things. Pins, that's what I'm going to call them. And I'm going to put them on a squishy. And I'm going to like pin it like on the squishy. So I'm going to be using my little panda bun. And ready, guys? Here, I'll put the camera more like over here. Ready? Oh my god, I actually made a hole in it. Like, I don't think y'all can see it. Yeah, you guys cannot see it. Like, it's right there. Okay, I'll pin it where the little hole is. Look, guys, it's in. It's for real in. Bro, it's in. Okay. So that's that. Okay. For the next one, I'm going to be using the leftover of this ice cream cone. And I'm going to throw it in the toilet. Yes, you guys heard me. I'm going to throw this in the toilet. But first, I'm going to get some water that I have right here, and I'm gonna pick one of my squishies. Here, let's see here. I'm going to use, thinking, I'm picking. So I think I'm gonna use this one, but it's already been through a lot. So I'm gonna use this one, and I'm going to like, take it a shower. So I'm basically gonna take the squishy shower. I feel like I don't have enough light. Do y'all feel that way? I don't know, but comment down below if the lighting is bad. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Squeeze, squeeze. Oh my god, it's like it makes this noise. Can you guys hear it? I think you guys can hear it, but sorry, I was putting it next to the camera thing. So now what you've all been waiting for, I got it a little bit wet because I have water in my hands now. So here. Yes. Oh no. Okay, so I'm gonna do this squishy here, then one more, and the video will end. So let's go to my bathroom and throw it in the toilet. So it's in the toilet now. Ooh, so I got some gloves on. No, Justin, no. God, ew. Okay, I'm sorry about this, guys. It's just like it goes in here, but we're not gonna be doing that. So now let's just wash it off because I don't want it to stink up. Okay, I think that's good. But it's gonna smell like, because these gloves, I use it like for the peppermint flowers outside. So Jesus. I'll see you guys back in my room. Okay, guys. So this is basically it now. But it still smells like the original smell. I think it's because I fast washed it. But basically, guys, I'm going to pick a squishy. I'm trying to pick a squishy right now. So So I'm gonna put a big squishy or a little squishy. Okay. I'm gonna put this Chihuahua squishy in the freezer for several minutes. Several minutes, okay? So I'll basically see y'all when I put it in the freezer, and then I'll see y'all several minutes later.
Okay, guys, I'm sorry about what liquid there's in our thing. So
in there, honey, and I'll see you several minutes later.
Several days later.
Okay, guys. It's been several minutes later. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'll check back on you in the room.
Okay, guys. It's freezing cold. It's actually have not been several. What? It's super slow rising. Sorry if you guys can hear my dog barking. But it's actually not been several days later. It's been several minutes later. Just wanted to do that. Oh my god. Oh jeez. It is super slow rising now. So if you guys want your squishy to be so slow rising, then put it in the freezer for a couple of minutes. Several minutes. And you're good to go. So this was my last squishy there. So basically, I'm just gonna put like right there like all the squishies that have been through something in this video today. So yeah, I just hope you guys like this video. And remember to do everything I told you guys in the beginning. Bye.